Ahoy, mateys! I'm Mr. Krabs, and I like money. And welcome to my first official Let's Play on this channel series of Elephant 3X. SpongeBob played One Night at Flumpty's, and Patrick and Squidward decided to play some Five Nights at Wario's, so that's what I'm doing too. Time for night three. Time to earn me some money! I'm so excited for this bit. Okay, now to wait for the screen to load. Right, guys? Looks like that screen finally loaded. Okay, let's see who we have to deal with. Oh, a phone? I wonder who's calling. Guess the Krab.
Hello.
Hello.
Well, look at that. Your third night. Oh,
yes.
Your man has just saved the power. Great, so just keep up the good work you've done.
Well, thanks, man. Okay.
The stories around the things that happened 7 years ago, well, they are in fact true. Well, nobody knows really what happened.
Well, they had a golden tooth 7 years ago. Squiggly pulled it out. Go ask him.
Mario and Waluigi went to work, and as you probably have heard,
Frank of the Ghost of Crab with Mr. Squidward and SpongeBob SquarePants as the Fright Kid. Yeah, that's pretty crazy. Erg. I know, I own the Krusty Krab, and I also live in an anchor with me daughter Pearl.
And people have also mentioned that Mario's a girlfriend or some sort. Peach or something?
Peach? Oh, Princess Peach, yes. Princess Toadstool as well. Mario. What?
And they decided to close it off.
It can't be cursed.
Not really any clue on what really happened.
Something with money can't be cursed.
Said that early in the morning on that same day, an unknown person went into the factory. And, nobody really knew who that person was or anything.
What?
The weird thing is, he never came out either.
Oh, my Neptune. Yeah.
And a weird thing, that costume actually disappeared on that same day, so we don't really know where it is.
What are you talking about?
So, the factory has a bit of a dark backstory, I guess. But it looks to have a bright future. By the way, have you been doing something to the machine in the machinery room?
No.
I worked earlier today, and the machine was turned off.
What is it? Some in here. Luigi! Hello? Oh, hey Wario. Okay. Arrgh! Me and me money's starting to get pretty worried for this one. I don't know if I can catch the Moby Dollar and survive. Oh, hey again Wario. Oh my gosh! What happened? Oh, there's Wario. Okay. This shouldn't be too bad. If this interferes with me, money. What the barnacles was that? Oh, hey Wario! Huh, you really scared me. Don't ever do that, okay? Oh, is somebody there? Okay, nobody's there. Oh no! Oh, hanging Luigi. What's going on? At least he's not hanging like somebody that's dead. He was just floating a little like a ghost. Which is pretty creepy. I agree. Nobody's at my door still. Oh, hi Waluigi. Okay. What the barnacles is going on in this place? Uh-oh. Oh, I thought Luigi was there. Ooh, I'm starting to get terrified. Somebody save me money. Okay, so I am. Waluigi's coming! Erk! I thought he was here. Oh, he just moved backwards. Okay. Okay. Erk! What the barnacles? You really have to play that sound when you appear? Okay. Jeez, I could have scared you like that if I had some money. But no, they don't really get money in here. This ain't with the money it's played on. Okay, he's gone. Erk! So much not worth the money! I do not know why! Whew. This is taking a really long time. So sorry about that, guys. Erk! Okay, there we go. 4 AM and we got 94% of power. So it shouldn't be really too hard to play now. Sorry if you can't really see the power meter. It's just how big this screen is compared to this thing I'm holding as well. Which is that new 3DS XL that Elephant 4EX ordered for S. Okay, somebody's here. Whoever that is, please go away. Oh! Oh my Neptune! Holy shrimp! Waluigi, don't do that! Okay, 5 AM. Okay, he's gone. Man, Luigi never appeared for some reason. Alright, I'm getting a bit bored. Okay, let's see if I can beat this. Oh, is somebody here? Okay, nobody's at the left. I get a bit freaked out whenever this happens, right? Oh, is somebody here? Art! Oh! Who was that? Oh! Can't believe I made it all the way to 6 AM. But it was that at the very ending. Do you think you can do night 4, Plankton?
Oh, sure thing, Mr. Krabs. Yeah, Mr. Krabs did pretty good so far. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more on the Elephant 4EX channel for more Let's Plays from me, SpongeBob, and all the others. And I'll see you guys next time. Now I'll do night 4. Goodbye, everyone.